Hey guys, in this video I will show you how you can get the 3D touch feature of iPhone in any Android phone. Your Android phone needs to be rooted and it should have the Xposed framework installed. If you don't know how to do it, click on the I button on the screen right now to watch my video on that. So once you have Xposed installed, open the Xposed app, go to the download section and search for Force Touch Detector. Just download it and install it up. After that, go to Modules, tick on Force Touch Detector and reboot your phone. Go to Force Touch Detector and click on Force Touch. Now click on Master Switch and it will turn it on. Now click on Threshold and you will see tap this 5 times or more. You have to tap it normally and below that you will see Force Touch this. So just put some pressure and press with a flat thumb and you will get a value. So enter that value in the threshold. If your single click and force touch values are same, that means that your phone is not supported. My Euphoria was not compatible with this as the value was same, but in the OnePlus 2 the values were different and it was working. So after that just click on the back button and you will see saved. Now you have to assign an action. On force touching the screen, what action will be taken? Like, I want to take screenshot every time I force touch. So I will just force touch and as you can see, it's taking a screenshot. So click the red subscribe button for more tips and tricks. Like this video, share this video with your iPhone and Android friends, and I will see you in the next one.